Lessons with Annie Watson. So, I, as like Ava said, I like graphic design too, but I like digital things. That sentence made sense. So, I looked up. It was weird because every time I typed in just B in the image search bar, everything was like a capital B. I was like, I don't want a capital B. So I had to be very specific about what I wanted. It was weird. So, I created this masterpiece. I like bright colors, and I chose a lot of bright colors. This one's my favorite, sparkly. A key thing for learning or memorizing for me is just repetition. So I just look at this over and over again, and I get it. So x equals negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4